New details this evening on the water crisis in the Rio Verde foothills, and big changes could be on the way as early as next Tuesday. Arizona State Representative David Cook says that he received a response from the Arizona Attorney General Kris Mayes, confirming that the Maricopa County Board of Supervisors does have the authority to temporarily supply water to those residents. That water would come from a private company. A Scottsdale City Council vote on the matter could happen next week.